Guys, never got to say it earlier, but thanks for that hug you and all gave me, my dad. You know, before he left us.
No problem at all. We all knew how you're feeling after all had our own losses.
And we were able to pull through them because of you. No matter how tough they may have been.
And because of you, Ragazzo, your inspirazione, your strength of kindness, we have all discovered new meanings to our lives for the better. Some of us, at least have.
So let's make sure that we all realize our dreams together. Starting with saving the world.
Now let's go.
Zoma!
Still you cling pathetically to life? Very well then. It would seem only right that I, who will deal such pleasure in your demise, deal the finishing blow myself.
Get ready, Zoma, because we are.
Ain't that the accursed flame I shattered long ago? No wonder Belmos never stood a chance against you. Oh well, I'll just have to mark your grave with it. Now come to me and show me how beautifully you all fall.
We'll see about that.
Oh, I almost forgot.
This
is my shield of ice. Not a single fire spell can melt it. No matter how strong it may be.
Well, if that thing can block our attacks, then our way to freedom.
Well, we have to try. What else could we do?
When were you best ever learn? You chose to go down this way. And that's how it shall be.
Zoma, whatever tricks you may hold, we'll find a way through them. I know that we will.
I want to see you try.
Can't give up like this.
His defense are just too strong.
Do you know me? Nothing to do?
Wait a minute. The one thing I can shine away is shards like this one. Yes. Thank you, Dragon Queen.
Ragazzo, that was amazing.
Where I'll be. The shield is down.
Excellent. Now I can really deal some damage this time.
You hear that, Zoma? Now it's time to end this. For the good of the many.
So you managed to overcome my wards of sorcery that protect me. It matters not. Come. Dash yourselves on the unfeeling shoals of my might!
Zap!
One, two.
Flavor gets egg on it. Booster just been wiped away.
So I'm just gonna slip up again. Let's speed up!
Hold on.
All right, this is it!
We did it.
All right. At last.
You have done well to defeat me. But know this. As long as there's light, so too must there be darkness. Yes, I see it now. I see that which is to come. Another darkness shall rise. Another shall take my place. And when he does, you will be powerless to protect your craven kind. For you will not be around to see that day.
What's going on?
The whole castle's collapsing.
Then we need to get out of here. Hurry!
Did you all hear something just glows in the sky?
You don't think?
Hold on! Zoom! Huh? It did work!
Where are you trying to go?
At Icon, you know? Our home back in the over world.
Without Zoma, the opening between worlds is no more now. It's likely to stay that way for good.
Wait, so then we're stuck here?
I'm afraid so.
I'll never see you again.
He'll be alright. Everyone else will too. Including my mom.
Guess that's all that matters. She'll be safe now. Forever.
Guess that's the cost to pay for.
Hey, look! The sun is rising!
Feels so warm and lovely. So what do now? Well, the people of Tanager are probably expecting us, including their king. So let's get back there as heroes.
Right!